non-stop ride of more than 250 kilometers. So I'm at the Solapur highway and I've taken a halt at one special missal joint. Like I asked the local person and they suggested me this restaurant. So let's see how the food is. By the way, I'm on my solo trip from Vasai to Solapur. I'm going for a 12 days meditation course at Vipassana. So I thought to make this course more interesting, let's do a bike ride. So I took my Bullet and now I'm on my journey to Solapur. Till now, so far, the ride is really amazing. I started early in the morning and I started at 4:21 from my place, and right now it's 9:19. So it's a very good time. Like in like almost 5 hours, I've covered more than 250 kilometers, which is a very good speed for a bike. Let's see now how things go ahead. Till then, bye bye. It's 11:30 and I'm approximately 100 kilometers away from Solapur, and as the day is growing, it's getting hot and hot, so that's why I just took a small halt for a refreshing break. Because it's good to keep ourselves hydrated and cool in such a hot temperature. You can see outside. So now, most probably, as per my target, I'll reach Solapur by 2 o'clock. Let's see. Till then, let's have a refreshing break. Solapur is just 50 kilometers away and I have taken a second halt to get refreshed, and I got my bike also refreshed by pouring this water, and now it's time to have some cold sugarcane juice. Enjoying the lovely hot weather and the empty road. Entering Solapur at 1:54 PM, reached over here at a very good speed. Now let's enter Solapur and see the city.
Vipassana Dhyan Kendra.
विपासना मेडिटेशन सेंटर 1 किलोमीटर. आई हैव रीच माई डेस्टिनेशन. इट्स जस्ट 1 किलोमीटर फ्रॉम यर इनसाइड द ऑफ रोडिंग साइड एंड माई बाइक विच मेड इट पॉसिबल फॉर मी टू रीच सो फार फ्रॉम माई होम ऑन माई सोलो ट्रिप. नाउ आई विल बी गोइंग फॉर द विपासना मेडिटेशन फॉर नेक्स्ट 11 डेज, फॉर नेक्स्ट 12 डेज एक्चुअली. सो फॉर नेक्स्ट 12 डेज आई विल बी कम्प्लीटली डिसकनेक्टेड फ्रॉम द वर्ल्ड. नो सेल फोन, नो बुक्स, नो रीडिंग, नो कॉन्टेक्ट फ्रॉम द आउटसाइड वर्ल्ड. इट्स जस्ट मी एंड द मेडिटेशन विच विल बी देयर. It took me 10 hours to reach over here. I started my journey early in the morning, so I reached over here on time. I'm supposed to report from 2 p.m. to 4 p.m. and right now it's 2:35 p.m. so I'm on my time. Now I'll go inside and I'll check out. I'll check in, not check out, check in, and we'll start my meditation course. See you on the return journey. Hope you guys have enjoyed the ride with me. I've tried to capture most beautiful ride shots as possible by me.